press the bell icon and never miss an update from Digital Hash. Groundbreaking streaming films of 2018. Streaming is still evolving for the Indian markets. Here are the list of streaming-only films that change audience perceptions about the platform. Bright, Netflix. The Will Smith starrer proved that sci-fi films can be an intense experience even on the small screen. Bright was a highly anticipated film. Looks like it worked for Netflix. Love Stories on Netflix. This anthology brought the best and biggest of Bollywood names to the streaming platforms. The directors of this anthology were Karan Johar, Anurag Kashyap, Zoya Akhtar and Dibakar Banerjee. Love Stories also proved anthologies will be accepted by the streaming audiences. Love Per Square Feet on Netflix. Love Per Square Feet opened the floodgates for slice of a life, urban social stories for the streaming audiences. After the success of this film, Netflix added several urban social dramas to their playlist like Rajma Chawal, Brij Mohan Amar Rahe and others. Little Evil. Horror comedy is a little explored genre in mainstream. Little Evil was a fun, exciting film with amazing horror elements. Meri Nimmo Eros Now. Eros Now surprisingly became the first homegrown streaming channel to bring out a streaming-only film, Meri Nimmo. The film was about a young boy having a romantic crush on an older woman. The success of the film proved that the streaming audiences are more than ready for the controversial subject matter. Tigers, Z5. Tigers is a great example of how films that find it difficult to get a wide release can stream now. The Danish Tanovic film starring Imran Hashmi as a whistleblower was a good decision by Z5. The Big Sick, Amazon Prime. One of the earliest Amazon Prime films to hit the Indian streaming platform. The film is a slice-of-life comedy and stars Indian as well as foreign stars. This film proved that a good story can work on the streaming platforms, no stars needed. That's our list of groundbreaking films that changed the streaming world. Do you have any? Tell us in the comments section below.